Hey, NPHC game night. Tell them what's happening.
How y'all doing?
Why, come on, get better every day.
Baby, what up?
The anchor. Don't nobody do it like me.
Yeah. Yeah.
I took an L. That was on me.
On my way to class, I see my boy Zay.
Boom. And boom.
Hello, you guys. My name is Jalen Robinson. I'm a senior here at Western, a psychology major with a minor in philosophy. And I'm the president of NPHC. This is my VP. Today is the start of NPHC week. Our first event is a mental health event with CAPS. We got a little presentation.
Big presentation. It's not little, big.
Big is a big presentation. Look at all the people. Y'all, look at everybody at the event. I'm so excited, I'm not gonna lie. But now I'm headed to my 2 o'clock class, philosophy of the good life. Kinda excited, some interesting topics that we read about. And then after that, probably go get a haircut. But yeah, this the fit for today. Nice little flower shirt, nice little jeans with the J's on, you feel me? Well, just got out of my philosophy class. Really interesting topics today. Talked about Karl Marx and just some different viewpoints, you know. Really nice to kind of understand other ways of thinking. Now headed to grab me a bite to eat before my communications class. And then I'm gonna get a haircut after that. Oh yeah, can't wait for that haircut. Way to class, I see one of my closest friends from freshman year.
Yes, sir.
My boy Zay.
Yo.
Yep. Hey, a crazy graphic designer. He go crazy with the artwork. What's your at on TikTok and Instagram?
Zay the Goon on everything. Boom. And boom.
What's up, y'all?
I think it's so cool to show like how talented like students at Western actually are, and how we're using it now to try and start our own businesses and things. So,
for sure.
Yeah, shout out.
We all help each other out.
For real, we all put each other on. No gatekeeping.
No.
Just got out of comm class, finna get me a fresh cut from my boy Milan.
Man, you know the business, man. Come support, man. If you need a chop, get a chop. Follow me.
Yo, my boy did his thing for real. I'm not gonna lie.
Man, you know the vibes, man. Come get blessed up and hands with cold, chopping left to right. Let's go.
Tap in with my boy Milan. Tap in. You know, welcome to NPHC game night. We got a good turnout, too. You feel me? Boy, Logan, my boy Logan. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, NPHC game night. Tell them what's happening.
Represent, put on for the org. Put on for the org. Let me get a sign. Throw up a sign, yeah. They got Uno going on over here for real. Who won? Who won? Wait, y'all are. I asked who won. Everybody said they did. Which one won? Okay, what y'all playing over here?
You know, we on the stage.
The space? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We finna run this table.
Partner. Yeah.
I took an L. That was on me. But we gonna come back. We gonna come back. I'ma see them at ICA tomorrow. They already know what happened in ICA. It's a whole different atmosphere. They get spanked on all the time. No lie.
Just wrapping up NPHC game night here. We had a good little turnout. We had about like 40, 50 people.
You got one life to live. You gotta live it to the fullest. Cause what you didn't do yesterday, you can do tomorrow. There's nothing to regret.
Like she said, what you didn't do yesterday, you can do tomorrow. Like, come on, get better every day.
So, game night was a success. Had a lot of fun. It felt really nice to see the different organizations, kind of get to know the other side, student body, try and make connections.